Congratulations, Dharamveer. Welcome to Sankaraya's Academy. So you got 657th rank in UPSC 2020. That in first attempt.
Yes, sir.
Which is a very rare feat and very difficult to achieve these days. So can you please give some helpful tips to the students, those who are preparing for first attempt?
Yes, sir.
That too, while in college. You are from IIT Madras, right?
Yes, sir.
And also to the professionals, those who are working.
Right, sir.
So we have to manage both the college and this work also.
Right.
So how did you manage? Just, I mean, and what was the role of Sankaraya's Academy at your weekend batch?
Sure. Yes. Sir, firstly, I would like to thank from the bottom of my heart Sankaraya's Adyar branch, because I always felt that it is my home branch. This is where I got my basics from for the exam, which still hold very strong. And I think I can't quantify how much it is. It's just a lot, the way Adyar branch has played a role, Sankaraya's Adyar branch. So coming to how the candidates who are aspirants who are working or studying in college should approach it, I think I have been through that journey and I understand what are the challenges facing such aspirants. So first of all, I would say that we need to plan much better than everyone else, because we have a very big constraint of time. We need to make time firstly wherever possible. If we can sacrifice some things, we should sacrifice that. If we can, it's just a year or two that we need to sacrifice. So wherever possible, try to make time. Maybe wake up half an hour earlier, make up 1 hour late. I mean, sleep 1 hour later. Reduce time for entertainment and such. It will compound over 1 year or 2 years. If you see, even if you make 15 minutes every day, it compounds to a lot. And trust me, I know that every mark matters in this exam and it decides, you know, which service you get into. So first tip is try to make time. We have a constraint of time, but try to get every minute possible. Second thing is we need to plan much better than the others. We need to be sure every hour what we are doing during the day. Is it that you're working 6 hours or you're in college 6 hours? Remaining 4 or 5 hours that you're awake and active, how are you using that? You need to have full clarity. The way to do that is, Sankaraya's gives a very good plan, structured plan. Sir and others actually do a lot of research and give you the schedule, weekly schedule, monthly schedule. Just follow that initially at least. Just plan your study timetable according to what the coaching is giving you every week, because there will be tests. Try to cover that very thoroughly. Try to break down that weekly test into daily portions. If there is, suppose, 10 chapters for this week, try to break it down into each day, how much are you going to cover? Are you going to cover two chapters per day? And then some other day you might have more commitments. You might have a meeting in office or some project presentation in college. You might do only one chapter that day. So be very proactive in planning. Don't let the college or the job and the exam take control. You have to be in control of your job, of your college and of the exam. Take control of your time. Be very proactive in planning and execute. Third point I would like to tell is, what a lot of people miss is that there is a difference between people who are preparing full time and people who are doing work and studying in college and preparing. What is that difference is that people are working and studying because of the time constraint. At least I believe that we get motivated even more. Think of it like that. Because we have less time, we become more efficient. So take that as a positive approach and be optimistic about it. And keep one thing in mind, we're here to clear the exam. That will give you the efficiency required. So these are my three tips.
So thank you so much, Dharamveer,
yes,
for coming to Sankaraya's Academy Adyar branch in this busy schedule of yours. And once again, Sankaraya's Academy congratulates you for further success in your life.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.